When I was really young, I started doing this thing where I would try to go to sleep with my plate clear, not my to-do list clear, but my plate clear of wondering about any of that. If I had dropped the ball on someone and not apologized, or if I had done something wrong, I knew I needed to take care of the next day, I would just take care of it that day because I slept better. I noticed I used to worry too when I was younger because I would put off those confrontations because they are confrontational. Just call somebody and go, "Hey, I said this thing tonight and I think it was kind of, it came off wrong." That's very not confrontational in an aggressive way, but it is confrontational in, "Hey, I want to talk about this." And people don't usually do that. I didn't do that in my 20s. I would do exactly what you're talking about, and I would ruminate over it and fret over it. And then I was losing sleep over stuff like that. And my solution-oriented brain went, "Well, why don't you just call them and ask?" And then if they say, "Yes, I was offended by that," you can apologize. And if they say, "No, I didn't think twice about it," you can let it go. And both results get you a good night's sleep or a better night's sleep than worrying about it. I did that a long time ago, and I've kind of stuck to that. I try not to go to bed angry. Bert and I never go to bed without finishing an argument on some level, at least agreeing to be at a truce or something. And I think that's a really positive, for me anyway, that's a really positive way to live because I don't have that hanging on me.
Right, right. You're not worrying about it. That's a good idea to clear the plate first. I'm going to try that.
Clear the plate before I go to bed. Even if my to-do list is running in my head, I'll pick up a notebook and just write it down.
Right. I do that. And you know what's so funny is just sitting in here, I've noticed that T has been doing it. There's a little note sheet next to her bed where she's writing down, I think they're Christmas gifts, but, but she's making notes, which is good. But That's a good idea. I'm very non-confrontational. I don't like conflict. I don't like confrontation. I don't want to be involved in the shoe fly at all. That's gonna make me clear the plate before I go to bed.
Yeah, I don't like being involved in it either, but I also don't like wearing it. I don't like wearing that. I'd rather let's take it off. And that I adjusted my perspective on what cost me more. It costs me more to wear it than it does to just ask the question. Because 9 times out of 10, it's in my head.
Right, right, right. Normally it is. Normally it's in your head and you're just, you know, making a big deal about it.
Yeah. Nine times out of 10, I'll call Sandy and go, "Did this come off wrong?" And she'll go, "I don't even know what you're talking about."
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Never mind. And then now I can go to sleep.
Perfect. Exactly. That's it. That's good. See, I've learned something. I'm going to clear the plate.
Oh, good. We're all going to clear the plate before you go to bed.
I like it.